Good evening, and welcome to the 2021 Rocky Mountain High School Holiday Stocking. We're so excited and happy to have you with us this evening. For many, we realize that this event marks the start of the holiday season. It's always a joy for us to share in these moments with you, share the music these students are making, and share in beautiful holiday tradition, especially considering that we didn't get to be in this lovely place last year. It is certainly something we will never take for granted again. I've been asked to relay a few important pieces of information. As many of you know, tonight's performance is in a collage format, which, what does that really mean? Well, you'll see groups all over the hall, from the stage here to the booth up over there and in the spotlight towers behind. For this reason, we ask that you be aware of your surroundings, as there very well may be a group moving around you during another group's performance. We ask that you not use cell phones, cameras, or other recording devices during the performance. Flashes and lights from your phones can be distracting and dangerous to the students. And one of the most important things we ask is that you don't applaud between songs. We ask that you save all of your appreciating and your clapping for after the final number. We would like to take you on a musical journey, and having silence between each piece really helps. As much as you would like, please don't clap until you're invited to do so at the end of the evening. Again, thank you for being with us tonight, and please sit back and enjoy the 2021 Holiday Stocking. Thank you.
Thank you. Shut up. Oh. Thank you so very much. This production couldn't have been put together without a lot of help, so I'd like to give some applause to the Lincoln Center staff for being here tonight, helping us. You'll be able to watch this show again thanks to Poudre School District Channel 10 and the video crew, so thank you guys. Our students had a wonderful dinner tonight thanks to the parent volunteers. A lot of them I know are here tonight, and that was all coordinated by Robin Pettinger, so thank you. Of course, a night like this wouldn't be possible without the administration and the support of all of the teachers at Rocky Mountain High School. And finally, as somebody who went through this at 3:30, the show would not be the same without you, because it was pretty boring at 3:30. So thank you so much for being here. We really appreciate it. And now is our tradition. As always, we invite the Rocky alumni to come up, the alumni staff, and join us in our finale, O Holy Night.
Oh, your staff too, it's in there.
Hey. Hi.
Good, how are you?
Mm-hmm. Excuse me, sir.
I'm going to reach around you and grab one of these.
Thank you.
Love it.